Hello, my friends of Qatari Labs. My name is Saul Montoya. Welcome to this tutorial. This tutorial is an update of the tutorial. We had a tutorial before that was to install ModelMuse with ModelMuse 3 with ModFlow 2005. And now we are going to do a tutorial about how to install ModFlow 6 with ModelMuse 4. Okay, well, in the description of the video, you will face these links. You can search for them on the USGS website. The first one is the website of ModelMuse, where you have to install. I strongly recommend to use the 64-bit, okay, and the installer. You just press here and start to download the executable, okay? And then you have to download from the ModFlow 6 website. You have to download ModFlow 6 for Windows if you are working in Windows. Yeah, so you just press here and start to download. I have already downloaded both of them. Okay, so in my downloads, I have ModelMuse and ModFlow 6. Okay, the first thing that I have to do, I have to double click here. It will ask me for changes to the equipment. I say yes. Actually, this window do not appear on my computer. Okay, I have already installed. That's why it does not ask me for the folder, so where I want to store it. You just store on the default path because I didn't have any need to change this path. Okay, I want to create a desktop shortcut. Yeah, I want to install. Okay, installing on my computer. Okay, I want to do next, and I want to launch ModelMuse. Yes, why not? Finish. Okay, so this is my new installation of ModelMuse 4. Then I create a new ModFlow model. Next, you can type something here, I won't do it, so next. And by default, it's enabled with ModFlow 6. If you have a ModFlow 2005 or you want to work on to ModFlow 2005 or ModFlow NWT, you just have to change it here, but for our case, we are going to install ModFlow 6 of ModelMuse. So let's finish. Okay, great. So you have, this is your ModelMuse interface. Okay, but I'm going to, and then I'm going to work with this zipped folder. Okay, I'm going to cut, copy and paste this, okay, into my C drive, and inside my C drive I need to create this folder WRDAPP. Okay, why? Because it has to be on, because it has to be here, otherwise it cannot root so easily with ModelMuse. Okay, you can place it anywhere, but it's strongly recommend, I mean, in my opinion, as a user, it is strongly recommended that you place it here. Okay, so here you paste, I have already other executables, but I'm going to paste my ModFlow 6 and then going to unzip it. Extract here, I use WinRAR, you can use any other software, it's really up to you. So here you have your ModFlow 6 installation. So in this direction, okay, yeah, I'm going to go to model program ModFlow program locations, and I have it already. I mean, the ModelMuse understands that the ModFlow 6 executable is there, because it's already on white color background, okay, or it's on white background color. For example, if for you most it will appear like this on red, there is no problem, because once, if you have installed it there, you just have to route it. I mean, if it appears on red background color, you just have to route it by opening this one, for example, going to your PC, so to this folder here, to the bin, and you have to use this executable mf6 open. Okay, and here you have already routed if it doesn't appear to you automatically. And this is the procedure how to install Modflow 6 or Model Muse 4. It's slightly different to the former. It's a slightly different to the previous version of the software, and it was really for a beginner user or for a person that is doing some their first steps on Model Muse, it's really important to have an updated tutorial. So thank you for following our tutorials, our blog. If you like it, just give it a like, and hope to see you in coming tutorials and coming webinars and everything that we post on the internet. Okay, thank you and have a great day. Bye bye. Bye.